Now, we're asked which of these line segments has negative slope. And remember that negative slope means that the line goes down to the right. So a line that goes down to the right has negative slope. And the only line segment that actually goes down to the right is this one, AD. So the answer is D.